Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am talking about Mohammad Rasim. Today, the search engine Google Doodle is celebrating Mohammad Rasim. Do you know about who is Mohammad Rasim? Let's talk about his life story. Mohammad Rasim was an Algerian artist who founded the Algerian School for Miniature Painting with his brother. Umar, it still exists to this day. Rasim was born in 24th of June 1896 in Algeria into a distinguished family of artists of Turkish descent whose pre-colonial prosperity had been undermined by the French regime's confiscation of property. In 1880, Rasim's father had re-established a wood carving and copper working workshop in the Casbah of Algeria, where his brother Umar Rasim engraved decorated tombstones. The Rasim family won commissions for decorating public buildings and the pavilions of French colonial exhibitions. His talent for drawing was recognized during his primary education when he was given work copying Islamic decorative motifs for the state workshop set by the Governor Charles Jonard. As you see in my screen, Rasim discovered the works of the Persian, Mughal and Andalusian miniatures made for the private use of the Muslim nobility. He evolved a personal hybrid form of expression through the miniature whereby he would use traditional materials and classical arabesque and calligraphic styles, yet use them to frame figurative insert that had some modern features. As a teenager, Rasim befriended Nasreddin Dennett, who advised him on painting the figure and helped him obtain commissions to decorate books with calligraphic plates. Rasim's main patrons were businessmen and government officials who valued his recreation of the mainland of old Algeria. By the late 1930s, he became a major figure in Algerian culture. As with most of his work, Rasim's Women, the cassette set out an amazing past before the arrival of the French colonists, when the indigenous were master of the Maghreb. The people of Algeria prior to the French arrival appears in his works as prosperous, given to fine textiles and costumes, and the arts of music, architecture and gardening. In fact, Roger Benjamin has argued that Rasim's work could be said to whisk away the presence of the foreign French settlers in his country. He celebrated a presque in Turkish city, not the industrialized port that had resulted for a century of French modernization. Nonetheless, he was not an ideologue and recognized that his work had been enabled by the French scholarly. Mohammad Rasim and his wife were murdered in their home on 13th March 1975 in Algeria. After his death, he was buried with his wife in the Thabelia Cemetery of the Casbah of Algeria. So today, the search engine Google Doodle is celebrating 125th birthday of Algerian educator and painter Mohammad Rasim. There's nothing miniature about your impact on the world of art, Mohammad Rasim. Happy birthday. Hope you like this video. Then do like, comment, share and subscribe. Press the bell icon too. Thanks for watching.